next poem I wrote for the Jewish Community Center, there was an art exhibit, and it was on the Hashara about gossip, which is a big thing in the Torah, a big discussion. And it was based on the rabbi hearing that this man had given some hateful gossip to the community, and he had him come in and he said, "Bring me your best feather pillow." And he did. And he said, "Now I want you to tear open the pillow and sprinkle the feathers all over the room." And the window was open and the feathers went all over the room, on the books, on the desk, out the window, onto the street, onto the people. And then he said to the man, "Now I want you to gather all the feathers and put them back in the pillow." And the man said, "I can't do that. There are too many pillows. I can't find them all." And the rabbi said, "That is gossip." Mm-hmm. Wow. Feathers gathered, feathers lost. We speak them into shadowed lives. They bloom our dry throats with malice and the recognizable gossip of our station and design. These words drift like pollen over sleepy blank tongues, eager for a bitter taste to inform them of the hard rub of someone else's slim bag of misery. We ask ourselves, who are we to paint you with such sticky tar, casting stones at your blind innocence? Now we try to gather back the words that have stained your spotless name. The wind lifts the feathered flesher of these secrets and lies, and it blows them clear away from our undeserving eyes. We promise we're sorry and won't whisper again the mean words that held your face to the night. Thank you.